Hi Leos, welcome back. This is your special reading for the next 24 hours. So we will be picking few cards for your general energies, career situation and relationship. So we will be picking cards for your circumstances, for your past, your present, your future and what obstacles you're facing in your circumstances. So I request you to watch this reading till the end, Leos. That way you will get more clarity in your situation, whatever you wish to see today in your circumstances. So let's start with this card here, Leos, for your present situation. We have Queen of Swords in reverse. So in your situation, maybe you feel that you cannot trust someone, or there is someone you trust but they cannot be trusted. So things are going in a difficult way, circumstances are changing, so you cannot expect certain things. Maybe you are thinking that things will work in a particular way, but situation is different today. Circumstances are definitely changing. So you feel that you cannot understand or you cannot expect a particular result or particular way of things today, because your situation is changing every day, each and every day. And we have Three of Pentacles in reverse. So there may be some confusion, doubts because of your situation. It may be your situation in your career or in your relationship. And you feel that you are someone very much devoted to whatever you do. But people around you, people close to you, they are not like you. They are not dedicated like you, and they are not honest like you. And that may be the reason you may feel that things are not going as it should. So there are some difficulties you are facing today. And we have Six of Cups and Death in reverse. So just like I said, there are some changes. Maybe you are wishing a particular way of things. You are wishing that things went in a particular way, and you are thinking about your past, whatever has happened, and you are wishing a new change in your life, something better to come. But there is something, like something is holding you back. Maybe you feel that you feel stuck, unable to make a decision in your career or in your relationship, or you are unable to move to a different place, or you are thinking of a change to come but you are not able to make that change happen. So some difficulties are there in your situation, Leos. But you need to understand that each and every situation in our life is here for a reason, and that reason is to make our lives better, make ourselves better for a reason. So things are happening to help us in our spiritual evolution and emotional evolution. You must understand that, and you must not feel sad or stressed over the difficulties or whatever hurdles you're facing in your life. So we will see more cards for your outcome. It's Nine of Swords in reverse. Sorry guys. And we have Tower. So drastic changes are waiting to unfold in your life. Just like I said, these changes are here for a particular reason. You need not worry. Things are happening as it should. It may be part of your destiny. And you may have a lot of fears, anxiety, worries, thinking that certain things are not happening as it should, and why is it happening? You're brooding over something, you're comparing your present with your past, whatever has happened. So you are constantly wishing and thinking that everything changes in a different way, and you are not ready to see what is happening right in front of you. But if you have that acceptance in your heart, if you have that acceptance towards your situation and towards the changes that are happening in your life, you will see that these circumstances are here for a reason, and that reason is to bring an emotional change in you or a spiritual change in you. So if you accept these changes as something good, you will see its true impact. You will see the goodness that is coming out of these drastic circumstances, Leos. So we have 9 of Pentacles and 7 of Swords. So there are people, again, just like I said in the beginning, there are people who are here to make use of you, create problems. So you must have that discernment whom you should trust and whom you should not trust, because very soon you will know that you will not be worried about whatever is happening. You will have that acceptance in your heart towards your circumstances, and you will see the truth, the reason for these situation or the way things are going in your life, Leos. And maybe your situation will change for the better. Some kind of a sense of accomplishment you will have, or sense of satisfaction, because you are a very dedicated person. So you have done your best, you have tried your best, whether it is, let it be your career or your relationship, you have given it everything. But when situation is different, something that you are not expecting, it is not your fault. So you must understand that your dedication and your honesty is going to help you, make you very peaceful. So no matter what your circumstances are, if you have done things in a very dedicated way, given your 100% concentration and focus, you will see that no matter what happens today, you are going to be truly happy for the way things are going in your life, Leos. So we will see the final 2 cards for your situation. It's Wheel of Fortune and 8 of Wands in reverse. So just like I said, it may be part of your destiny, the reason for these changes happening. But with these cards here in the final outcome for you, I feel that maybe if it is something that has been, someone has wronged you, or someone has treated you badly, maybe they will realize their mistake and things will change for the better. Or if you feel that you are the one who has done something wrong, you are going to apologize to this person and things are going to take a very positive turn. So everything is going to change for the better, Leos. You need not worry. It may be destiny or karma, whatever you call it, the reason for these circumstances, the reason for these changes. So you need to stay positive, stay focused on what you are doing right now. So if you do things the right way, you are definitely going to be have that peace and happiness in your heart. So that is the reading for you all today, Leos. Thank you for watching. If you like this reading and if it resonates, please like and comment. I will see you next time. Bye, Leos.